Next step is to create a purchase order. Go to ME21 and now enter vendor here. Copy this vendor. Here material. Here quantity 1. Press enter. Net price must be greater than 0. See, even though we maintained a condition record for this article, system didn't fetch any price here. The reason, based on this item category, see here we have item categories. These are predefined by SAP. We cannot create any further new item categories here, even we want. If you select subcontracting, based on these item categories, there are certain dependent information will be appeared here. We will go to master data here. See, right now we don't have any bomb explode information here. Based on this item category, if you select this one L, system will determine purchase info record, purchase info record, as well as whatever the subcontracting related dependent information or tabs will get up here. Now select this subcontracting. It is compulsory. Based on this only, system is going to understand whether you are procuring subcontracting services or procuring external services or consignment services. You need to select. Right now we don't have any bomb explode here. Press enter, and also price is 0. System didn't determine any purchase info record. Press enter. See, what is the price now? 15. Here see, component and bomb explode. This is dependent on this item category. If we remove this, see, it got disappeared. So don't forget to select this item category L when you are testing subcontracting process. What is the next step? Not possible to determine any components. The reason you are getting this is because of the dates issue. So we need to change this delivery date to 11. Check for consistency. If you want to see the bomb created by us, you can see frame here, object list. Click here. See, this is the bomb created in previous step. Go back. We need to approve this. Save this. We have successfully created purchase order. This is my purchase order. Next step, check stock report. This is for component. Go to MMBE. Copy this component. Enter here, execute. We procured 200. This is in unrestricted use. Now we are going to issue the components to subcontract. Now go to notes, go to MyGo, open another session, issue components to subcontractor, copy this PO number, goods, this is transfer posting, see here you need to select a transfer posting. Press enter. Purchasing document not yet released. We forgot to release this ME29N. Release, save. MyGo. See here we are transferring these components to subcontractor. We need to select storage location here 0001 0001. Check this, post it. Now go and refresh stock report. See, this is the component one. Just refresh, have a look at this field. Here you are getting this new line here, stock provided to vendor 2. Before issuing the stock, we have 200. After issuing the stock, 198 is in unrestricted quantity and 2 stock provided to vendor. If you want to see this report, stock provided to vendor, there is a separate T code for this. See, this is the T code for monitoring the subcontracting stock. Go to ME20. Here enter vendor number, execute. Click on back. See, this is the stock. Requirement via C order, header line. Click on this. See, this is for this PO. This is for this PO, same PO. We issued this component 2 and component 1. The major observation, system didn't post any entries. This is only transfer posting. There won't be any financial postings in FY. In next step, we will complete this rest of the process.